are bases. These are turrets. I should have bought missiles. Is this my target? I feel like I have overstayed my welcome. They are out of range. Please let me go to sublight. Come on, thank you. Welcome back. I'm gonna check on these transponder ports. These ones actually, because that's near base I can land at, get repaired if I need to, and maybe get some gear. I'm still trying to save up for a new ship. Although the missions appear to be getting easier. Alright, where am I?
Stellar map.
Well, I have discovered a new asteroid belt.
Exiting sublight.
So, are we gonna really fight each other?
Warning.
I guess so. Okay, that's on me. I fired the first shot. I better be allowed to friggin' land here. guy can't even friggin' land at a base without having to deal with these jerks. What is this?
Welcome to the Merchant's Guild. What can I do for you? The Merchants Guild provides fully vetted contracts with reputable individuals and company. We pay the best rates, and we have representation in every inhabited system you can name. We also have our own ship outfitting services, with unique vessels and equipment you won't find anywhere else, and all for a modest fee. Advancing of the Guild membership also grants you access to more specialized gear if you stick with it. Thanks for stopping by our offices.
Huh. That's interesting. So if I join their little club, they'll let me have access to better
gear. Map.
All right. Let's check a drone station then. Whoops, I did not want to do that.
Accelerating to sublight.
I wanted to get out here. Okay, I don't think I want to join the Merchant's Guild. So or at least not yet. I keep flying around blowing up bad guys. So if I could join the Militia or the Bounty Hunters Guild, if there is a Bounty Hunters Guild.
Or prohibited by stellar mass.
Alright, let's stop. What do we have here? Shipyard. Not quite enough for that. Well, what missions do we have? Wait a second. What do you mean? 0 credits? Okay. Commodities market. Let's sell this crap. Now that's interesting how this works. Because, like, you're permanently altering the station, right?
For example, I
sell gold here. It suddenly has gold to sell. Korean gold. If he's halfway across the system, why is he not using warp? Like, if I stole a bunch of gold, I'm not gonna be chugging along at friggin' impulse, guys. Come on. Is it even called impulse? Nothing good ever happens in the Nebula. Spock died in a nebula. Nothing good ever dies in the Nebula. I have to deal with those guys, aren't I? Yeah, this is low risk, but getting the gold back is probably next to impossible. Oh. Nah, sorry, I'll... Gold's closer, and I can't risk that being an ambush. Minefield!
Threat level, orange.
Ordnance crate. I think I will, thank you very much.
Engines at maximum. Accelerating supply.
Showers on my ship work, asshole.
Bounty received. Mission complete. Threat level blue. Accelerating to sublight.
I don't want to accelerate to sublight. I want to pick up some ordnance.
Exiting sublight.
Alright.
Stellar map.
Gold is not being sold very good there. I mean, I did just acquire this for nothing, I guess. 40, let's see. Don't know about that one. Gold, 3,800. Gold, 2,600. Gold, 3,400. I guess Rhonda Station.
Collision warning.
Is probably my best bet.
Engines at maximum.
Let's get up here. Because fuck minefields. Yeah, let's be honest. Nope, I have very valuable cargo and I want to get off my ship immediately.
Warp inhibited by hostile craft.
Dick.
Exiting sublight.
Friends.
Sublight boosters depleted.
And this is why I don't want to. Dust, getting rid of this gold, and hopefully getting rid of this ship. Goodbye, Rasputin. You were an excellent ship. I might need to do one more mission to actually properly sell you, but with that bounty and the gold, I think I might have enough to buy a new one.
Warp inhibited by stellar mass.
Yep.
Collision warning. Accelerating to of life. Stalking.
Alright, commodities market. Let me see. Alright, shipyard. 44,000 credits. Yes. I could buy the Mastodon.